So we're gonna start off by applying some black eyeshadow on your bottom lash line. And we want like it to be an extreme cat eye, but mostly on the bottom. Because Natalia's looks are very, very, very enhanced, very dark. But I still want this to be quite a wearable look, so I'm not going to be completely dark, but dark enough for it to be noticeable and heavy on the lower lash line. And I'm gonna go ahead and apply some liner within the inner upper lash line. And apply some mascara, bottom lashes first. Go ahead and move on to the upper lash line. Once that's done, go ahead and draw in your eyebrows. Natalia's eyebrows are really, really dark, really like borderline not even arched, they're almost really straight, but I don't want to do that completely because I want it to be a wearable look. So I'm gonna go ahead and still enhance them and also create the arch as opposed to just keeping them straight because it is a wearable look. Yeah, go ahead and make your eyebrows heavy. Now I'm gonna line my lips, and this is kind of a purple-ish, it's purple pinkish, almost reddish, kind of a nice color. And I'm gonna go ahead and line my lips and fill them up with this color. Now that's done, I'm gonna apply my lipstick, and this is by Kate Moss, and it's all darkish purple, vampy color.
Victims, vixens, violence. What the fuck you looking at? This ain't high school, pussycat. Looking down my shirt like it's Disneyland. Like you're waiting for a fast pass. What the fuck you looking at? What the fuck you looking at? What the fuck you looking at? What the fuck?
Thank you all for watching, guys, and all the links will be right here.